Welcome to my AID tutorial 13. First, in this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a spinner. First, go to AID and click on For Export, New Android App. Name your package Spinner. As usual, give you the package name kc.spinner. Create text view, change text view to spinner, then give it ID. Spin, change the content width, layout width to 200 dp. Let's check it. Check the layout. Yes, it works fine. Just change in the top. Look it. Okay. Then go to source resources values string and add a string. String array dash array name equals to give it a name list comma close, then add item. No, I'll change it to chapter. Chapter, then chapter 1. Let's copy it. Copy. Paste. 10. Close the string array. Now go to Java. Start spinner. Spin equals to bracket start spinner bracket find byid dot r dot id dot spin bracket close, then array adapter start char sequence back listing give it a name A equals to array adapter dot create from resources this comma r dot array dot chapter dot android dot r dot layout dot simple underscore spinner drop down item. Sorry. Spinner item. Close the bracket, semicolon, and a dot set drop down view resources open bracket android dot r dot layout dot simple underscore spinner drop down list bracket close the bracket semicolon then spin dot set adapter bracket open a in semicolon. Now build the app. Install it. Click on open. Your spinner app is ready. Choose chapter 2, chapter 3, chapter 4. Thanks for watching.